Vegan Sarah vlog number 6. Alright, the hardest challenge of my life. College essays. It's my senior year at La Jolla. I'm just kidding. Well, it's not stupid. Okay, hardest thing ever. I'm writing my college essays and I have one due on Monday. And this is the hardest thing of my life. And it's not hard because I think I can articulate myself fairly well, especially in writing. However, of course I'm gonna write them about Rise Against and how Rise Against has influenced my life and the impact they've had on my life. But how the heck am I supposed to summarize this? How am I supposed to shorten almost 6 years of positive influence they've had on my life? All my experiences, like the first time I listened to 30 seconds of Ready to Fall on iTunes, the first time I went to their concert and Joe Prince threw me his bass pick, when I met them at Warped Tour after Tim and Zach responded to my email, my experience at that one concert at SDSU campus October 30th, and how it was just so wonderful to have the first time not be in the front row and be up high in the seats and watch the entire entity of everybody just doing and feeling and reacting the same as I to this wonderful, amazing band that's performing named Rise Against, and singing together, Rise, Rise, at the same time, the entire audience doing that, and just everything, you know, every single concert, July 10th, 2009, when I filmed that, and my video went on their website, and the concert where Tim freaking sung, pointed at me, and sung my favorite lyrics, which I never ever told him my favorite lyrics were, "Today I offer up myself to this, I'm living for my dying wish, I give it all." He sung those lyrics to me, pointed at me at the last concert, and I couldn't believe that. Do I start there, or do I start when, at the end of the concert, he climbed down the stage and hugged me and said the most incredible, most personal thing that changed my life, saved my life, and the email before that that connected to what he said to me that night. Do I tell them that? How personal do I get with my essay? They want personality. They want it to be personal, but there's just so many things to talk about with Rise Against. And do I talk about when Brandon said that they were so impressed with my videos that they want to put on their website, and the whole process of me talking to their manager back and forth, emailing, and finally on June 1st, 2010, my video is on their worldwide website. I mean, like, there's just so many aspects, like, so much more, like, their music, lyrics, videos, documentaries, interviews, articles, blah, 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 blah. I mean, I don't even know how to sum this down into words. Like, and how many times have I said that Rise Against is indescribably amazing? It's just, there's no words, just no words in the English dictionary that can describe or even put into words the feeling I get from them and the impact and influence they've had on my life. Just, I know I wouldn't be the same person I am today, and I just don't know how to put that down in words. Like, this is literally going to be the hardest thing I ever do in my life, because I always say Rise Against is indescribably amazing. It's uncommunicable. Like, I literally choke. I can't find the words. Like, when I'm writing this right now, I'm just like, I don't know what to say. It's just so hard, because it's just so hard, and this will be the hardest thing I've overcome, is putting Rise Against into words and relating it to my life and how they've affected me, and, you know, all the stuff, you know, helping me become vegetarian and vegan and politically aware and being straight edge and animal rights and all that stuff, you know, living my life to its fullest potential and coming out as well, you know, being myself, truly being myself, the strong person I am today, that's passionate and ambitious and outgoing and not afraid of being made fun of at school anymore. Like, I don't care, you know, like, It's so hard to describe. I don't know what I'm gonna do. And just to top it all off, I get to see Rise Against in 3 days, so I have that on my mind, which is great, but there's so many things to do, and I'm like, I'm freaking out. Oh my gosh, senior year is so hard. Oh, and all the college application essays and application process and so many deadlines and things, and it's just so hard to keep track of, and like financial aid and all that stuff, and it's just like, I don't even know what school I want to go to yet for sure. I know probably San Francisco and LA but LA is really great, Hollywood, because, you know, it's 95% of where movies are filmed, and I want to be a film editor, so I'm probably going to end up there, but I really want to go to San Francisco, because I've only heard so many positive things about the area, except it's kind of expensive to live there, but, you know, it's worth it, because, hello, it's San Francisco, even though I've never been there, and I don't know, but I really want to go, and I think I have a really great college experience, you know, working there, or maybe I'll transfer, like, do 2 years in San Francisco and then 2 years in LA, so that I get both aspects, and then in LA still be able to, you know, gain contacts and stuff with people who live in LA and start my career. But I just future and college and senior year and summarizing Rise Against, it just, whoa, what do you think? Crazy, right?